Commander, we have finally located a primary hive in the swamps of Typhon. We believe this hive houses a toxin pool that can supply us with the pure genetic sample we have been searching for. If you can secure a sample from this toxin pool, we'll be able to produce the weapon we need to destroy the hive fleet. This toxin sample may also allow us to counteract the poisons that are killing Captain Thule. Secure the toxin sample immediately, Commander. The fate of the entire sector depends on it. At the heart of the Tyranid Hive lies the reclamation pool. We must have a sample of this purified essence. With it, we may revive Captain Thule. With it, we may develop weapons against the Hive fleet itself.
Is on your map display. Collect the sample there.
Understood.
Hostile movement up ahead, brothers.
Target acknowledged.
Be vigilant.
Target acknowledged. Target killed. Target acknowledged. Crushed.
That was the last of them.
Expect more attacks.
Toxin pool.
Commander, gather the sample at the pool's edge. This will allow us to prepare an antitoxin for Captain Thule.
Tyranid warning! Keep it off the commander!
Tyranid is under attack! Under attack!
The sample. Our work is done. Make for the extraction point marked on the map.
Tyranids attacking!
Bombardment from a hive node. Destroy it!
Swarm. Target destroyed.
This way, brothers.
Nest ahead!
Best to destroy the rest of these nests, Commander.
Their birthing chambers at last.
Under attack with a rush. Hive Tyrant, concentrate fire.
Quickly.
Quick. Move into that position.
Nothing distracts me.
Let's
time will wither without its tyrant.
And Captain Thule is with us again.
Is that you, Gabriel?
It is Thaddeus, Captain. Do you not recognize me?
The secrets of Cronus shall not pass my lips.
Captain Thule must rest now. His revival was a long and difficult process.
Zeal and fury are rewarded with victory.
Administering the antitoxin.
Powering the armature. Captain Thule, can you hear us?
Excellent work, Commander. Captain Thule's return could be the difference in our fight to save the Sector. It is good to see such a close friend and such a fierce warrior back from the dead. Even if he is confined to a Dreadnought. Most importantly, the biotoxin sample you collected will allow us to develop a weapon with which to deal a killing blow against the Hive Fleet. With the source of the Hive Mind identified, and a sample of their biotoxin in our hands, we can finally develop weapons and strategies targeted at the source of the Hive Mind itself. It will all be for naught, however, if we lose planet Meridian to the alien. Without the manufacturing capabilities of Angel Forge, we will never be able to produce our new weapons. The Chapter, the Sector, and the Imperium itself are counting on you, Commander.